To be a big sibling is to be a best friend. You're that child's life for the entire week of camp.
You kind of realize what these kids are going through, and you really want to help them. And it's great to know that you are helping them, that they're having a great time over here.
Yeah, but this is my life.
Okay, we're gonna do two regular ones, and then we can do a silly one.
He's an awesome little brother. I've never really had a brother. And I've always wanted one, so it's great to know he likes me and I like him.
Well, I don't look good to film.
The Camp Daybreak experience for me really helped me put my life in perspective.
Won the building first. You won?
I won.
It really changed the direction that I think I was going.
Stand by me. That's another reason why I do Daybreak, is to push my comfort zone.
Pick a duck with a number on it and you win.
The ability to connect with kids on the level that you do at camp is incredible.
Kids are in foster care, some kids are in residential homes, other kids have really great homes and they just have disabilities or challenges that they're dealing with.
Why would you like to write in this good book? And he said, because I want to write in there how good of a big brother you are.
Stand by me. In one way or another, we're changing every single one of their lives.